Hi, my name's Forest. Forest White Pine.
Those are some pretty nice shoes you got down there.
I bet you could walk all around camp and not feel a single thing.
My feet are cold.
TLAC's like a box of chocolates.
You never know what you're gonna get.
TLAC is so magical, I swear one time, time just stopped and I saw everything for what it was.
Time was stopped, so I took that opportunity to look around. It was fascinating to see all the activities here at TLAC. They got film, they got dance, they got art, they got clay, they got so many things, it's crazy.
You know what I love about TLAC? They juice.
What juice?
They apple juice, peach juice, orange juice, that milk juice in the morning, and at night that hot milk juice. But you wanna know what I even love more?
What?
They bread. They have some yummy, yummy bread.
Wow.
They have so many types of bread. Do you know what types of bread there are?
No.
They got apple bread, zucchini bread, bread pudding bread, they got milk bread, they got every type of bread out there. I love bread. You can have so many types of bread. If I think hard enough, I can think about the first bread type I ever had.
Everything on my toast. When my toast is toasty, oh my gosh, it makes me happiest boy. Toast is delicious. When people have jelly on their toast, it makes me jelly when I don't have jelly. Toast is my favorite.
Please stay tuned for an important message from one of our sponsors.
Finally, fashion and form has come together. Don't limit your imagination. Break free. Introducing a revolution in toilet paper and fashion. Coming spring 2017, a new free way to wear fashion. You will never be left without toilet paper again.
And now back to our regularly scheduled program.
Isn't that the guy from Survivor last year?
Yeah, that's Forest!
Yes.
Hey!
Oh,
okay.
Hey.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh. What was that all about?
Do you not hear about the Forest White Pine saving them from the White Pine Forest?
Nope.
Are you kidding me? If I think hard enough, I could probably tell you everything about it. What are they?
Those are the survivalist people.
Survivors?
Forest. Save the survivors.
I can save them. Anyway, right then, I need to save the survivalists, so I went and round every single one of them up.
I got this.
Now it turns out survivalists aren't actually trying to survive, because if they were, they'd be in a nice warm house with some nice warm juice. that actually like being out there in the woods getting eaten by the mosquitoes. They call that fun.
We weren't lost!
But I saved them anyway. Turns out, that was a good idea because I now have some new friends and there was surprisingly a lightning strike where they were.
Please stay tuned for an important message from one of our sponsors.
Freaking heck, Tommy! I hate boxes! I hate stacking boxes!
Alright, Tommy. Eat a Snickers. You're not you when you're hungry. Thanks, Jordan. Better? Better.
Hello? Look at me, Tom.
You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfied.
And now back to our regularly scheduled program.
I remember this one time at camp. Scariest moment of my life. If I think hard enough, I can remember every single thing about it.
What is that?
That's some pretty. Do you think that's real gold?
Get him!
Run, Forrest, run! They kept chasing me, so I just kept on running and running and running and running.
Run, Forrest, run!
Run, Forrest, run!
What are you doing?
I'm horizontal running!
I don't know why they were chasing me for this. He's just a little golden man.
That's my gnome!
Oh, huh. I didn't see that coming. That's okay. Golden gnomes will come and go. The TLAC will always stay in my heart. Well, that's my story. What's yours?
Cut!